Now, if the dipole is placed in a non-uniform electric field, in this case we have considered the electric field to be uniform. So we can say that the two forces are equal in magnitude or opposite in direction, so they will cancel each other. Suppose if the dipole is placed in a non-uniform electric field, then the value of E will be different here and E will be different here. Even though the two charges are same, the electric fields are different. E, the two electric fields are different, then what will happen? The forces will be different. If the forces will be different, they cannot cancel each other. In this case, in the case of uniform electric field, the forces cancel each other. But in the case of non-uniform electric field, the forces will not cancel each other. So there will be a force as well as a torque if the dipole is placed in a non-uniform electric field. This concept is applied in the case, the working of a microwave oven. We know that microwave oven is working under the principle of torque experienced by a dipole. The particles, the water particles present in the food is a dipole. We know, we have discussed the case of dipole, and water is an example for such dipole. So if the water droplets present in our food particles are dipoles, and when we are placing our food particles in a microwave oven and microwaves are produced there, we know microwaves are electromagnetic wave and they possess electric field and also magnetic field. So microwaves are produced and the electric field of this microwave is continuously varying. So it is producing a non-uniform electric field. So what will happen when a dipole is placed in a non-uniform electric field? It will experience a force and also a torque. So because of this force and torque experienced by this water molecule, they will rotate, and because of this rotation, heat energy is produced, and this heat energy is used for cooking or heating the food items placed in a microwave oven. And this is the basic principle of working a microwave oven.